Florida woman spikes daughter's drink with cockroach spray, gets tracked down by K-9. The sheriff's office said in a statement, the victim told deputies he was vomiting for about 30 minutes before he was able to call for help.